Mozart, Bach, Beethoven inspired melodies, cadence from an angel that's devilish yet heavenly. Watch out, watch.
Oh man, he put all of them out there. Why is it so hard? How's it going, everybody? This is your boy Hollows Grim, and today we're gonna be reacting to Dax Killshot 3 official music video. You guys know Dax, big rapper out there trying to make a big name for himself. Also, don't forget to hit that sub button. Don't forget to hit that like button. I will gladly welcome you to be a part of the Grim family. Without further ado, let's get right into this. Alright, flames. Same as usual. Oh, the face.
Why's everybody still calling me a rapper? I'm an artist. I just rap from, but still do it the hardest. Should have known that I was coming, like the song I did with Marcus. Once I hops in the beat, dispose of the carcass. I remember when I started, people tried to call me stupid. So I took the liberty to level up and go retarded. This ain't mainstream music. I see red when I rap. Don't compare me to these people who see red on a carpet. So I took off to another dimension. There's no birds here in space. I ain't seeing your mentions. Niggas claim I ain't shit. Then go use my shit to get them views, notoriety, and fucking attention. It's a famine in this industry, a rap recession. The only substance is abuse, let me cut the tension. I'm bringing real rap back. I was sent by the greats and I swore I would fucking protect it. This is Killshot. Everybody knows that I'm coming, I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me. Independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody would show him love, pussy nigga, I'm the epitome.
That is true. With Dax never signed a freaking label. That just goes to show you don't need a label in the rap game or any other music style in the industry in order to make a name for yourself. You can freaking go at it on your own and still make it big. Yeah, it's gonna take a little bit longer than you signing over to a label and stuff like that. But a lot of these label companies that try to sign these young artists into music, they're really, really freaking predatory. And the money that they give you, it's a loan. It's not actual money. Like freaking getting 15 or 16 mil to sign a record label, that's a loan. That is literally a loan. If you don't believe me, look it up.
From no one, I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity inspired by the greats and then fathers, and that's a trinity. And I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me. Yeah, these people hate it when you're self-made. It's blue flame when I burst and disperse rage. Don't gotta physically tussle, I let my words play. Knew I was special cause the bus I took back in first grade. Mama told me don't listen, they don't know pain. No names playing with me, but they ain't got no game. I don't miss whatever I drop hits. It's a stretch if you running with me, I sweat propane. Kicking, flipping, I'm skating laps around these fucking gimmicks. I'm wicked twisted, I'm half insane and diagnosis gifted. My words vertically exceed the roller coaster limit. That's why when they try to ride along, they fucking miss it. Just too perfect to pick apart and diss it. They don't got the knowledge, just strength and integrity is missing. I remember days when my streaming numbers were pots of piss and people tried to talk but they couldn't see that I had a vision. Eminem to paint the path, Pac saw me in a dream. J. Cole can really hoop, we should play on the same team. Driving down the lane, he could kick it to me. 4-3-2-1, beating these buzzers and taking straight leads. I'm half amazing, the other half is the energy of every great poet, Shakespearean type MC. Mozart, Bach, Beethoven inspired melodies, cadence from an angel that's devilish yet heavenly. Watch out, watch.
Oh man, he put all of them out there. Holy crap, he's paying homage to everyone who came before him. That's why I freaking respect Dax a lot, because he's being himself. He's not trying to be anyone else or anything like that. I like the fact that he takes like either labels or names from different artists and makes it his own. That's what really freaking impresses me about Dax, and that's why I freaking love him as an artist, and I love the videos that he produces because it's all his interpretation.
Summon the beast, watch how my mouth is foaming when I step in the booth, and I know I'm about to fuck up a beat. Watch how I slow it down for you, then bring it back up to you. Same both world record speed. Alpha male better flow, my LMs on no P's. So I stay on my cue cause they sleeping just like straight Z's. Niggas hate on me, then I see them go try and copy. Cause I'm spitting these facts so they printing them like machines. Give me the mic, give me the booth, give me the beat that lets produce. Give me the strength to fill the shoes of the greats and deliver truth.
Yeah,
to fuel the youth, replenish, bend the recoup, then redirect negativity pointed at me to you. Give me the chance to redo, review, remove any excuse, and push through any obstruction or rule that tries to reduce my mathematical flow that adds me in every room, but subtracts me from the trash that they've been forced feeding to you. Honestly, I might quit. I miss my janitor job in the long night shifts. I stick to myself cause my touches might distrust. Everything that I touch spreads like virus. I don't give a fuck if you hate that you don't like this. I don't lend flows, my last name ain't bias. I can't be bought, my music is priceless. And I've been hung in their mouth like bronchitis. Niggas be trashy by it. I'm so sick of the music climbing, scuba diving, swimming into the mainstream with the sharks and stealing like a pirate. Fucking up giants, they for jerk a liar. Trump in the game, I'll joke your Biden. Wanna be me, the only thing you'll ever beat is hepatitis. Niggas be talking about the nicest, meanest, floating, drip beside and work like constant, blow your mind with triple entendre, perfect timing. I'm in constant rhyming, morning and night, I'm constantly grinding. Who's better? I don't care, but I know I'm top five, greatest of all time. And listen, I'm fucking here, yeah.
Dude, man, the way he switched up that flow was ridiculous. Oh, man. I said, Dax is freaking out there getting it on his own. Holy crap. I would freaking stutter so damn bad. Yeah, I would freaking tongue twister and I would have been freaking like, I don't know. I just couldn't do it.
That ain't a mistake, and with the shit I've already dropped, I can't be erased, replaced, removed, and I'ma do whatever it takes to have a seat at the table with the rest of the greats. I ain't focused on the beef, let's be talking some steak, cause I don't do much at it to step out of my lane. I said it once in the beginning, and I'll say it again. I went from stupid to retarded, now I'm going insane. Everybody knows that I'm coming, I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me. Independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody would show him up, pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. Took a hand out from no one, I got it popping myself, and I kept my dignity inspired by the greats and then fathers, and that's a trinity. And I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me.
Say yes. Well, there you guys have it. That's freaking Killshot 3 by freaking Dax. Like, god dang, I said the beat was good, the flow was crazy, the switch ups, the melody, everything like that was freaking insane, and that's what I love about freaking Dax. Like I said, he's paying homage to everybody who came before him and everyone who's gonna come in the future right after he's gone, and that is just freaking awesome. If you guys like this kind of content, please hit that sub button, please hit that like button. I would again love to welcome you to be a part of the Grimm family, and as always, have a good one.